have roughly 1,000 visitors, employees and families coming to see over 100 vendors. Opportunities to learn CPR, get flu shots, give blood, have a mammogram, and we also have emergency responders on site.
It's been a great opportunity to come out and meet new clients, meet new teachers, and help impact the lives of our community.
It's just a great day in Conroe Independent School District.